high school was pretty clicky. You know, there was the cool kids, then there was the nerds, and then there was the bullies. And the bullies were the worst. You know, all I wanted in high school was for one day just to fit in. But I was just so tall and my English was perfect that all the cool bullies, they didn't even know I was alive. And I've got nothing against white people. I don't. You know, my mom, she raised me with good values. You know, she taught me never to judge someone by the lack of color of their skin.